Pro blues people's jail in Los Angeles, California. And it was a pro jam, so we used to get people like Slash and Steve Lukather and Vivian Campbell and Mike Finnegan. That's where I met the legendary Mr. Al Kooper. He and I became friends. There are many other great, great, great artists. Used to come sit in every night, and I used to tell them, you can play whatever you want to play, so long as whatever you play be the blues. And they would play the blues. A guy came in one night, and that night the Tower Power horn section was up playing behind us. So he got to play with me and Tower Power that night. So give him a big hand. That was a lot of fun.